One thing still perplexes me. Why would Rick Sanchez turn himself in?
Well, I'm just a dumbass bug, but it's possible Rick knew he'd be interrogated at this facility where we not only keep our most wanted, but our most sensitive data. Anyone here with level 9 access could, collapse the government. I'm just gonna go take a dump. Is it cool if I use the level 9 bathrooms? What's the level 9 master access code again?
Oh, that's easy. 83.
Sir, Rick D99 is returning from the mission. Alone. Apparently SEAL Team Rick suffered heavy casualties. Bring him in. He says he'll only talk to a Rick with higher clearance. La-dee-da. Give me that. D99, this is the Commander-in-Chief of the Citadel's Militia. Good enough. He's a spy. Blow him up. I'm gonna go take a shit. Let's not suck the ghost of his too hard. Hey, whoa, what are you doing in here? This area is for teleporting the entire Citadel to somewhere else using only buttons and dials. Yeah, well, bad idea to have it designed that way then, isn't it?